As I walked through the sanctuary, I harvest my grain, I took a look at my wife and realized she's very clean. But that's just hurtful in homage like me. You know I don't expect these things like electricity. At 4:30 in the morning, I'm milking cows. Jebediah feeds the chickens and Jacob plows. Cool and I spend and plow so long that even Ezekiel thinks that my mind is gone. I'm a man of the last, I can do discipline. Got a Bible in my hand and a beard on my chin. But if I finish all of my chores and you finish dying, then my man is gonna party like a 1599. We've been spending most of our lives living in a loving paradise. A true body wants for twice, living in a loving paradise. Hard work and sacrifice, living in a loving paradise. We've been a price, living in a loving paradise. A local boy kicked me in the butt last week. I just smiled at him and I turned the other cheek. I really don't care. In fact, I wish him well. Because I'll be laughing my head off when he's burning in hell. But I ain't never pushed a tourist even if he deserves it. And honest with the truth, you know that's unheard of. I never wear buttons, but I got a cool hat. And my homies agree, I really look good in black. Cool, if you come to visit, you'll be bored this year. We haven't even paid the phone bill in 300 years. But we ain't really quick, so please don't point to death. We're just technologically impaired. There's no phone, no lights, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's as primitive as can be. We've been spending most of our lives living in a loving paradise. Just being a simple guy living in a loving paradise. No time for sitting by, living in a loving paradise. Don't fight, we are pretty nice, living in a loving paradise. Pushing up the buggy, sugar not the butter. Raise the bar on Monday, soon I'll raise another. Think you're really righteous, think you're pure in heart. Well, I know I'm a million times as humble as thou art. I'm the pious guy, the little I would wanna be like. On my knees day and night, stirring points for the afterlife. So don't be vain, and don't be whining. Or else, my brother, I might have to put evil on your highness. We've been spending most of our lives living in a loving paradise. Crazy men and nights living in a loving paradise. There's no catastrophic lives living in a loving paradise. But you probably think it's fine.